guys, Flippy out here back on Cricket 19, my career, episode 4. I've been grinding this game hardcore offline, guys. Been really busy. I've been a busy boy when it comes to this game over the last few days. I think in my last episode, I was a 19 or something overall. Now I'm a 64 overall. I've been putting in that grind. I'm still playing for Glenelg. I'm in my like 4th or 5th season. Let's have a quick look at my skills, man. I am maxed on nearly everything apart from the shot types that I need to work on, but I'll do that eventually. Been working on my game, playing okay, playing some decent shots, scoring some pretty decent runs. I noticed that we're getting a little bit of interest from some of these. I'm very, very close, apparently, to being in the Sheffield Shield, which is playing for South Australia, and also in the Marsh One Day Cup, which is the One Dayers, and a fair way off on the T20s. So we're going to get into a couple of games today, see if we can get selected for South Australia. Let's go. I'm just watching Dr. Disrespect live stream Cyberpunk 2077 on my TV over here. It looks like a pretty weird game, but it looks like it could be fun. All right, we're playing against Port Adelaide in a one dayer. Let's see how we go, man. The selectors of South Australia are attending the game. I spoke to them before the game. They're over in the stands. Gonna see if I can deliver a ball right into their beer cup with a 6. Port Adelaide is currently batting. We're simulating through a lot of bold blokes. I've got a couple of catches there. I saw my name pop up. All right, we're in.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Here we are, boys. The selectors in the stands, feeling a bit nervous, but feeling good. Yeah, we're away, bro. We're away. First ball off the mark. Let's go. A bit of a spread field. I find the one-day matches can be a little tricky with these fields. They're spread all over hell, man. It's hard to be going to get through these gaps. Waiting. He's a little bit nervous out there with his selectors. I've got to impress, man. I've got to put on a show. Let's go. All right, settle down, Ed. All right, I need to settle down here. I need to work my way into this game. All right, we've got a left armer coming over the wicket. Yep. Let's go. Let's just feel the ball on the bat. Let's get amongst the runs. We're just getting the eye in. It's the key to any good innings. It's not coming out and swinging. It's coming out and getting your eye in, having a look, just working the gaps, getting the singles and the twos. That's a slower ball. Run.
Needs to be on target.
Well done. Good dive. I found the dive button. All right, let's go. Yep, lovely off drive. Beautiful shot. Nice. There's a man down there, but I've definitely worked on my timing. I'm finding that my timing has gotten a lot better, and we're actually playing some decent shots. I still panic a little bit, but hey, you know, it is what it is. We're only learning, man. We're learning. There's a process to everything. Trust the process. What is this ball?
Overstepping the mark. No ball called.
All right, that's a no ball and a run. Well done. All right, so the current situation is we're 5 for 98 and we're chasing 210. I've got to get a move on. All right, let's go. Yep, all right. Well, looks like it's up to me, boys. I'm going to have to guide us home here in this game. That's all right. I love the pressure. All right, this guy's bowling awkward, man. I don't like it. Yep. We'll get two there. Come on, push it. Push it.
There's a chance.
Dive, bro. Oh, good running. You also may notice that I've gone for the Richie Richardson hat. I don't know if any of you guys remember Richie Richardson from the West Indies, but he was an absolute jet. Yep. And that's a nice shot. Through mid-wicket, that'll be another couple. Come on, let's go. I think I remember a few innings where the late, great Dean Jones used to wear a hat like this in honor of him. No helmet against these blokes. Yep, let's go. All right, we're on 12. 12 off 12. We're doing okay. We've got to build a little partnership here. We've got to guide us home here. Can't bowl there, bro. Yep.
Perfect technique. Shit. And placement.
Overthrows. Get up, bro. Yes. Putting pressure on them out there. They're under the pump.
Two runs.
It's 5 for 115. We've got them under the pump here. They're a little bit worried. If we can start to get going, they'll be really nervous. Can't bowl there, bro. Oh, I thought that was through the gap. That's okay. Another single. I'll take it.
Well.
Now, I'm standing really close to my stumps. He could easily pull me LBW, but this leg side field is just too tempting. Yep. Easy money all day. Come on, buddy. Let's go.
This should be close.
Well done. Good running. Number 49. Good start. Yep. Oh, that's a lovely off drive. Beautiful shot. It's going to slow down, is it? Or is it going to be four? Oh, that's a beautiful shot.
Great shot. Four runs.
You said it, Slats. That's lovely off drive. We can see here on the replay, ding, high elbow, straight through cover. Beautiful. All right. 5 for 126. They've automatically spread the field a little bit. That's a full toss. He's hit me on the pad.
Big shout
They're
for that
up.
One.
Ooh, not out. I think he's pitched outside the line. Whew, man, this guy's a weird bowler, man. He's bowling weird pace. Yep, yep.
Played that along the ground.
We get another two here. We'll get a two. This guy can't throw anything. What? A custard off it, mate.
Moving along nicely now. 50 runs in this partnership.
50 run partnership's up. They're going to guide us home. Looking good. We're on 23. Now that leg side field looks very tempting. They've stacked the offside field. There's dudes on the boundary. Yep. Oh, a bit of a late cut. Yep, yep. We'll go again. Come on. Run, 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 run. Well done. Good dive. Yep. Oh, it's a lovely
shot. Nice technique.
What a beautiful shot through mid off. That's four. Oh, that's a lovely stroke. Definitely found a little bit of form here recently. I understand why the Sheffield Shield scouts are out having a look. It's go big time, boys. Let's eat.
This is high in the air.
I could be out. Oh, he's dropped it. He's dropped me. He's dropped me. That's a huge mistake from the dude at long mid off. Or long on, long off, whatever it is. Bro, what are you doing out there, mate? There's a big gap at square leg here. We're going.
Yep.
Oh, I hit it straight to the fielder. Damn it. All right, it's time to make that bloke pay that dropped me. All right, here we go.
That's got to be close.
That was out. That was out. I'm out for 37. Yeah, could have been better. I want to see the replay. Gee, I don't know, man. It's very close. I think I've been shafted with that controversial decision of me being LBW. We've lost the game by 23 runs. And I'd really like to have a look at that properly, but oh well. Let's move on to the next game. Decent innings, 37. I'll take that. Well, hello, what's this? I've started hearing that teams in the Caribbean Cricket Cup are becoming interested in you. Keep getting better and you're going to be hard to ignore. The Caribbean? Bro, that'd be pretty cool. Well, we'll have to keep an eye on that. Looks like these stats that I've upgraded have definitely got the attention of a few selectors around the world. The Caribbean? Ho-ho! Here we go, Morpha Vale and Glenelg in a 2020 clash. Now, I find that 2020 games can be tricky in this game if you're not, like, opening the batting. Sometimes you don't even play in the game. And for some reason, it affects your form. I don't understand. All right, so we're batting. Let's see if we actually get a bat. If the openers get going, then we usually don't get in. See? I didn't even play. That sucks, man. All right, it's a three-day clash against Port Adelaide. We lead by 216. We've had 94.2 overs. It's time to go, boys. I'm going big. Let's eat.
Yep.
Oh, give me that. That's four. That'll race to the boundary as Kiss's tour bus in the background. I'm not sure what that's all about, but that's a beautiful on drive. All right, we're way in front. Go big or go home, I say. Let's go.
Needs a direct hit.
And I've run out the guy at 117 with my inside edge.
Yeah. Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's
I've
out.
Got an inside edge. Thought the far leg was back. He wasn't. He's direct hit. And ran out old mate on 117. Sorry, Everett McDonald. That's on me. That was your call, by the way, as well. Sorry. Mm-hmm. Nice innings, though, Everett. Don't worry, mate. I'll get us a good lead here. Because I'm hitting this for six. And this is going to be the biggest six you'll ever see. Bang! Let's
That's
eat!
That's huge! Great shot!
Oh! That's six! A lovely shot. Alright, I have to make up for running our old mate on 117 with a horrible play.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
I agree, lady commentator. That's a lovely shot. Very firmly. Beautiful shot. No one at mid on. Lovely placement. Worked it off the middle of the bat, and that's another boundary. I've got to score some quick runs here. Quick fire. I'm going to put together a little montage. Let's go. Enjoy my montage. You're the best around. Nothing's going to ever keep you down. You're the best around. And nothing's going to ever keep you down. You're the best. That wasn't the greatest montage you'll ever see. I got dropped. I had an area and I got caught behind. One of the worst montages ever. Batsmen making their way back to the pavilion. All right, we've got three catches. Well done. It's at the end of the game. We've won by an innings and 106 runs, boys. That was a massacre. We destroyed them. That'll do for today's video, guys. If you enjoy the video, drop us a like. If you want to subscribe to the channel and be an absolute bloody legend, that would be awesome. We're this close to moving on to domestic cricket for South Australia and I'm pumped. Key to see where it all goes. Hopefully we can perform for South Australia and move on to Australia and we get our test debut. I'm gonna have kittens when that hopefully happens. Yeah guys, take it easy. We'll see you on the next one. Peace.